Hello students, let's solve the following question. It says, find the area bounded by the curve x square is equal to 4y and the straight line x is equal to 4y minus 2. Let us now move on to the solution. Here we have to find the area enclosed by the parabola x square is equal to 4y and the line x is equal to 4y minus 2. So this is the line x is equal to 4y minus 2 and this is the parabola x square is equal to 4y. And we have to find the area enclosed by the parabola and the line. So we have to find this area. This is the common area. Now to find this area, we first need to find these two points of intersection. This and this. So let's first find out the point of intersection. Now from here we see that x is equal to 4y minus 2. So we'll put x is equal to 4y minus 2 in this. So we have 4y minus 2 whole square is equal to 4y. Now apply the formula of a minus b whole square. So this becomes 16y square plus 4 minus 16y is equal to 4y. And this implies 16y square minus 20y plus 4 is equal to 0. Let's now factorize. Factorizing, we get the factors as 4y minus 1 into y minus 1 is equal to 0. So we have y is equal to 1 by 4 and y is equal to 1. Now, if y is equal to 1 by 4, x is equal to 4 into 1 by 4 minus 2, which is equal to 1 minus 2, which is minus 1. And if x is 1, y is 1, then x is 4 into 1 minus 2, which is equal to 2. So, the points of intersection of the parabola and the line x is equal to 4y minus 2 are 1 by 4, that is when x is minus 1, y is 1 by 4, and 2, 1, that is when x is 2, y is 1. Now we have x square is equal to 4y and x is equal to 4y minus 2. So from this we have y is equal to x square by 4 and from this we have y is equal to x plus 2 by 4. So we have y is equal to x plus 2 by 4 is equal to x square by 4. So this implies y is equal to x plus 2 by 4 minus x square by 4. So this is the function which we have to integrate from minus 1 to 2, because this gives us the area of the shaded region in which x is going from minus 1 to 2. And we know that the area of the region bounded by the curve y is equal to fx and the ordinates x is equal to a, x is equal to b is given by the integral a to b fx dx. And integrating this function fx, it gives us another function of x, and here the lower limit is a and the upper limit is b, which is equal to fb minus fa. So now the required area is equal to the integral minus 1 by minus 1 to 2, because x is going from minus 1 to 2 and your fx is this, that is 1 by 4 into x plus 2 minus x square dx. Let us now integrate this function. The integral of x with respect to x is x square by 2 plus the integral of 2 with respect to x is 2x minus the integral of x squared is x cubed by 3. And here the lower limit is minus 1 and the upper limit is 2. And here we have used the formula for the integral of x to the power n dx, which is given by x to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1. Now we'll apply the second fundamental theorem. So we'll put x is equal to 2 first, so it becomes 2 square by 2 plus 2 into 2 minus 2 cubed by 3 minus. Now we'll put x is equal to minus 1, so this becomes 1 by 2 plus 2 into minus 1 minus minus 1 cubed upon 3. Now again this is equal to 1 by 4 into 2 plus 4 minus 8 by 3 minus 1 by 2 minus 2, it becomes plus 1 by 3. Again it is 1 by 4. 6 minus 8 by 3, now we open the bracket, so it becomes minus 1 by 2 plus 2 minus 1 by 3. This is again equal to 1 by 4 into 6 plus 2 is 8 minus 9 by 3 plus minus 1 by 2, which is again equal to 1 by 4 into 8 minus 3 minus 1 by 2. And simplifying this, we get the area as 9 by 8. Hence, the required area is 9 by 8. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.